I am Bereket Babiso, I'm from Ethiopia, and I'm 30 years old. I heard about MIM when I was in France, and then I said, let me give it a shot. I got a very prompt and helpful response from the admission office, and they were very cooperative and supportive, and then I decided to apply. I got the admission, and then I came in January 2018. And MIM is a multicultural environment where we celebrate diversity. Because 2 weeks ago, it was Ethiopian New Year, and MIM really helped us. They gave us the budget we needed, and we prepared Ethiopian meal, injera, with different kind of vegetables. We also prepared cultural show, and I was surprised to see all the students. They just showed up and they enjoyed the meal and enjoyed the show and they danced with us. So one thing that you could get from MIM is celebration of this diversity, getting to know the diversity, getting to know the cultures from all corners of the world. What I really liked is the course structure, the composition, and the way the courses are delivered. Because if you look at each and every courses, the content is like more based on the current cutting edge technologies which are out there on the job market. TM is a good habit. Practicing TM settles your mind. Studying computer science, not as the same as studying other courses. Sometimes you have to deal with bugs for more than 2 days or 3 days, and you might at times lose focus. So if you take time and you sit back and meditate for a while, then your frustration will go away and your stress will become less, and then you start focusing. So I said it really goes along with the computer professionals. I got in a company called Ultimate Rig, and the client is Ford. So I would be working for Ford as a software developer. If there is someone who wants to pursue in this computer science profession, then MIM would be the best place to come, because as I said, the courses are more based on the cutting edge technologies. So whatever advanced technology out there, and you can get, you know, the opportunity to learn them and to apply. So I would appreciate if someone who is searching to learn advanced technology in computer science, MIM would be the better place.